My name is Taryana Gilbeau. I'm from Los Angeles and Atlanta. I studied at Boston University, majoring in public relations and Chinese language. I currently work at UTA in the Diversity and Inclusion Department, where I get to help in the efforts to make our company more inclusive and welcoming for all. I love to travel. I love to dance. I love to eat. I applied to the Empowerment program because not only will it equip me with the skills to keep up in a data-driven society, but it will also surround me with support to make sure that I actually succeed once I leave the program. I love that it came with mentors and professors that would help, projects, an opportunity to learn around people who look like me. Data science is important because it has a real impact on our everyday life. From things such as who's going to pick me up in my Lyft and how many bus stops do I have in my neighborhood, to even bigger things such as what are the chances an incarcerated person is going to reoffend? And when you think about those decisions being made, I really want to make sure that people that look like me are in those rooms, because that has a huge impact to people who look like me. And I want to make sure the system isn't working against people who look like me. I am driven by my family. They are my number one driver to making sure that I always think about how can I make a bigger impact? How can I do more? They have done so much for me. They have gone through many challenges. And yet they have given me all of the tools and resources to do whatever it is I want. That is why I sit here today. That is why I am in this empowerment program, because of my family. It is the reason why I want to help people who look like me bust into rooms that were not even made for us. I want us to enter into those rooms, but I also am driven by helping people succeed and surpass expectations. I am driven by that passion every day. I want to achieve a lot of things in the future. I don't know what exactly that looks like, but I am excited about the opportunities that the Empowerment Program will give me. 6 months ago, if somebody told me that I would be applying and getting into a data science program, I definitely would have laughed at them. I know my future is bright. I know I will continue to make an impact. I am sure that I will continue on this journey in diversity and inclusion. And I'm just so excited about continuing to be a leader in this space.